In this video, we're curing 1,000 apple pies.